WCW Backstage Assault is on the air. It's time to start. In the end, only one wrestler will walk out of here.
You know, if you ask the average wrestling fan who they'd like to see fight, they would point to these two. That's because they can't spell. That'll leave a mark.
In the history of our great sport, I've never ever seen something like this. Reversal!
You can't make mistakes like that in a match of this magnitude. Things that high up should have a stewardess on board.
Inverted atomic drop! Madusa is going to need some time to recover from that move. Irish whip. And where exactly are these two headed now? This struggle is going to take place in the bathroom. Torrie has firmly earned the respect of the fans with this match.
The rate this is going, we'll be done with this match at any time. Check your watch. That'll take the taste right out of your mouth.
Super kick!
Now that's how you deliver that move.
Oh my! That was a vicious move on Madusa! Low blow!
What a chowderhead!
Huracarana! And what a blow from Torrie Wilson! Huracarana!
That kind of shot will either clear the cobwebs or tag the toe. When you get shaken like this, Tony, you need to get some distance between yourself and your opponent. You know, you've got a better chance of winning the lotto than being able to walk away from that.
There's one for the highlight reel.
Turn out the lights, because as far as I'm concerned, tonight is history.
Dainty leg drop. She's going to need to collect herself after that one. Face first into the wall. Huracarana! Medusa is reeling from the attack.
When you take this much punishment, you become desperate.
Three! It's over! This brutal fight has been won! And one more victory for Torrie Wilson! But this one...